capture with the Rosbyet module on the Earth-facing side of the Russian segment of the International Space Station's Zarya module. There will be a few seconds worth of opportunity for the two spacecraft's relative motion to dampen out against one another. They will come to a stable position. The two docking interfaces will stop relative motion, and that will enable the docking probe to be retracted, basically drawing in the Rosbyet module for a hard mate, enabling hooks and latches to close at the docking interface and set the stage for the initiation of 3 hours worth of leak checks.
Station is in the center of the scan.
We have visual of the station. Fly around in progress. Range 250 from course.
You can see against the cloudy backdrop of the southern Pacific Ocean, you can see that flashing light. That's not actually a light. That is the radio beacon. That is the core's antenna. That sends out a radio beacon signal to a comparable system on the station itself.
250 meters.
That provides updates to the Soyuz computers on the range of the spacecraft to its target and the rate of closure. Again, you're looking at an outstanding view of a swirling cloud pattern. That is not a hurricane. We are flying 218 statute miles just off of the coast of Chile, about to begin a southwest and northeasterly approach that will carry the International Space Station across Argentina and back over the eastern coast of South America.
I do not have a visual of the target yet, but I see the docking port. Copy. Сережа. Okay, fly around is complete. Copy. Fly around is complete. The ISS is stable. Satoshi, please prepare B7. Okay. Сережа, go into the final approach.
As the Soyuz station keeps at a distance of about 200 meters away, you can see periodic thruster firings to maintain a stable distance, while the Russian flight control team makes its final analysis before giving approval for the core's automated rendezvous system to reinitiate the approach for contact and capture. And with everything in great shape, the Soyuz has now initiated its final approach for docking.
Time is counting. In 15 seconds, we'll cancel route and send V8. 1-2, route is canceled. Everything is correct. Final approach in progress, range from course 75 meters, radio 0.38, and closing, copy. Final approach in progress. Range from course 60 meters, 0.25, and closing, target in the center, crosshairs aligned. Well, I am assessing the range rate visually, and actually it's normal. Copy. Crosshairs aligned. Target half.
An outstanding view of the Soyuz with the limb of the Earth in the background, just 33 meters separating the Soyuz from the Rosbyet module. On the far left of your screen, the 42 Progress cargo craft docked to the Piers docking compartment. The glittering solar rays of the U.S. segment of the International Space Station on the right side of your screen. The docking mechanism on the Soyuz has been powered up, and the core's automated rendezvous antenna has been retracted as planned.
The roll maneuver is almost done. So, no more roll rotation. Range about 25 meters. Final approach rate nominal.
Принято.
Copy. Small movement of the target relative to the center of ESCA, but that's within nominal range. Okay, the station keeping command is armed. Okay, Satoshi. Okay, go ahead and again bring the image to the full screen. Okay, let Satoshi select the command. Rate nominal. Roll maneuver complete. Crosshair is aligned. Target is one cell to the right from the center of ESCA. Everything is normal. Proceeding with final approach. Standing by for contact. Target is in the center.
Скорость в норме.
Rate is nominal. We still have some roll left.
Есть крен небольшой все-таки.
Yes, still it remains small roll.
Пол клетки.
Half cell. To the right from the center of ESK, approaching the center, crosshairs aligned. Standing by for contact. About 2 meters.
Ожидаем есть касание.
Standing by, contact confirmed.
Docking confirmed.
Confirmed. Copy.
The International Space Station in free drift.
Congratulations, Sergey.
Продолжаем работу.
Okay.
The hearty laugh of Mike Fossum signaling the arrival of three new residents of the International Space Station. Docking confirmed at 4:18 p.m. Central Time. As the Soyuz TMA-02M and the International Space Station flew 218 statute miles to the northeast of Rio de Janeiro. Hatches are open at 7:34 p.m. Central Time. Mike Fossum floating in right behind Sergei Volkov and Satoshi Furukawa from the Japan Aerospace Exploration Agency.
Dear friends, the Russian Mission Control Center is greeting you. And congratulations on the successful completion of the important stage docking of the manned vehicle to the International Space Station. We're very glad to see you all together on our screens. A joint team, very good team, assures us that the program that we planned for your mission is going to be completed, and that we're going to be looking forward to meeting you on the ground as you're now cheering the arriving crew on board. I understand you're very excited right now, and we would like to make sure you can hear the voices, not just of the Russian Mission Control Center, but the visitors that are here, and some surprises as well. I'd like to let William Gerstenmaier greet the International Space Station crew.
Hello, this is Gerst. It's great to see all you guys on orbit. It's especially nice to see all six of you. I think the space station needs all six of you to stay busy and have fun, and you all look great, and the smiles are just amazing. So have a great expedition and take good care of the space station. Now I'll turn it over to Mr. Sorocki for some words, and then we'll let you get to your families.
Congratulations for Expedition 28 crew. I congratulate your safe arrival of the Soyuz TMA-02M to the ISS today. Furukawa-san, Shiraki desu.
これから6ヶ月の長い長期滞在始まりますが、仕事も忙しいと思いますけれども、宇宙の生活を楽しんで戻ってきてください。それでは古川さんの家族の方に回します。
ありがとうございます。
宇宙ステーション到着おめでとう。バッターボックスにやっと立った気分だと思いますけれども、ホームランは必要ないのでチームワークで一塁ずつ進んでホームに戻ってきてください。
はい、頑張ります。
Hi Mike, this is Mel. I say congratulations from your Hi I say congratulations from your son, your brother、here in Mission Control Moscow.From your、daughter, from Carrie, Jonathan, Emily, and Rebecca in Mission Control Houston. We're very proud of you for what you've accomplished in、your training for、getting to where you are right now. We're very、excited about what you will accomplish with your crew. We're very、eager to have you back with、just to share in all that you've been through in this great mission.、go with our blessing and God's protection. I love you.
Love you, hon. You guys have the hard job standing on the sidelines and watching us、take off and do this. So、thank you very much. God bless.
Love you.
パパ、葵です。宇宙に行く夢がやっと叶ったね。おめでとう。
チェンゴです。5ヶ月間の滞在、楽しんできてね。おめでとう。
ありがとう。
Hey there, Dad. It's your favorite son, John, here. I'm really happy to see you guys all there safe and all smiles. It's really cool to see your face. And if I ever decide to go back to the States after this, I'll be seeing you there. So, take care.
Hey, John, you have a good time in Moscow, but not too good a time.
Okay.
Satoshi, おめでとう。夢が叶ってよかったね。嬉しいよ。
どうもありがとう。いい仕事ができるように頑張ります。
サトシ、おめでとう、ミツオです。あなたはそこに着いたことで初めてミッションスタートです。これから180日、頑張ってください。
ありがとうございます。
Hey, Dad, it's、Mitch. You guys had a fantastic launch the other day, and、I'm sure you had a great last couple days.It was pretty bright against the dark night sky. I think I might still have my PQ, but that brightness is still burned into my cornea. But I hope you enjoy your、stay along the、space station. It's good to see that you and Ron had a good little homecoming there and、a reunion、220 miles up. So you guys have a great time.
Thanks, Mitch. This is one heck of a ride, buddy. Love ya.
Hey, Dad, it's Kenny. That was a fantastic launch.And the 6 months up there will pass in no time, and、I hope you have fun. Bye.
Hey, thanks, Kenny. Great talking to you, son, and it will go by fast, and look forward to seeing you. Miss you already.
Hey, brother. It's your brother, Terry. Just want to let you know we're proud of you.And you let、people from a common background from around the world know that they can accomplish uncommon dreams. We love you.
Love you, bro. Glad you come along on the trip here. Really appreciate it.
Satoshi-san, Keiko です。打ち上げはとっても綺麗でした。とても感動しました。暗い夜空にずっとずっと星のように見えました、日本のお友達も、親戚の人も皆さん応援しています、頑張って仕事してきてください。
はい、皆さんのおかげで無事の国際宇宙ステーションにも着きました、頑張りたいと思います。ありがとうございます。
Well, I got the phone again, hon. hope that it's a great reunion with your friends that were already up there, and and just know that our prayers and our good wishes are with you from here until you come back safely in November. We love you.
Thanks, hon. Yeah, it's great seeing these guys up here, Ronnie and the boys. Like we said, we got the band back together.
Dear friends, dear Sergey Volkov would like to talk to you because you heard a lot of words from the family members of other crew members. I'd like to say that during your docking, we had your father, your son, all of your family members were here. Just at present, they left because I don't even know if it's too early or too late at night here in Moscow. They were worrying for you. They were also glad that your docking went successfully. They remember you. They know you're on board, but I'm sure you're going to talk to them during family conferences. As all the other crew members, you should remember that the Mission Control Center is always thinking of you. We will never leave you without support. And looking at your smiling faces, we can tell that you're in good mood. We're hoping that you're going to be in good mood until the very completion of your flight. We're hoping everything goes well, and you can always rely on people on the ground. Looking forward to seeing you again, and we're going to have a lot of work ahead of us and a lot of meetings back on the ground when you come back. All the very best again. I hope you complete all the mission assignments and successfully return to the ground. Our S-band and KU-band coverage is coming to an end. So I think all the family and friend conferences are completed. You can disassemble the configuration and welcome on board. Okay, copy. We're disassembling the schematic. Thank you.